Guys, how's it going? I got another Magic Online Commander game here, and I'm playing with my blue-white kind of prison deck, which basically focuses on denying the opponent any chance to really attack me or play spells. So I have Grand Arbiter Augustin the Fourth as my commander, which is a pretty good commander for this deck. We have red, white, blue, the American control deck here. Target opponent gains control of target permanent you control. Okay. And permanents you own that your opponents control. Okay, so that one actually makes the opponents control your permanent. Okay, this one is black and green, experience counter. Oh, and I got a nice soloing here. All right, black and red. Enters battlefield, bottom card. Okay, interesting. I don't have much mana. I really need to have mana. Just waiting for more mana in this deck. I'm hoping this Howling Mine will save me. Otherwise, this will be a problem. Oh, 2-2. Oh my god, I have no mana still. How can I not have any mana? So bad. Really need a mana. Mana screwed. Oh, I don't like mana screw. I need to put out the Howling Mine. Kind of sucky right now, got nothing. Come on, mana, come on, mana. Thank you. Yes, mana. Okay. Bottom card of your library, huh? Yes, put out Holly Mine. Now this should be able to get me more mana. Gets it back because there's one experience counter. He has one experience counter, okay. So he gets. Oh man, experience counter is like kind of BS. I don't think there's any way to remove them either. So he gets something back every turn. Whenever another creature dies, you get an experience counter. Lost. Okay, it's kind of dumb. Siege King Commander. Okay. Counter that, please. Yes, counter target spell. Nice. Good job. Let's search for something. Enlightened Tutor. I'm gonna search for a soul ring, maybe. I think I need a soul ring right now. Okay, what do I need? Speed resistance, safe senses would be nice as well. Do. I think what I want most right now is a soul ring. Right. As I need mana right now. Sacrifice a black creature, you may pay 2 life. Please sacrifice it. Okay, whatever. Seeing what I should play next turn. Okay, what a pretty useless. From graveyard on the bottom, someone's. Okay, I see what's going on here. I'm gonna put out Ajani next turn. Well, I'll probably just die anyway. But yeah. If I put out a Johnny, I'll probably just die. Ooh, nice. Except it wasn't an island. I'm gonna put out Light Minefield. This deck is such a defensive deck that I think people will start attacking me as soon as I play any card. Like this one will probably have everyone attacking me. This one probably as well, maybe. This one definitely, and this one probably. Chaos Warp, alright. Destroy all artifacts. It's fine. Well, there goes my soul ring in my Howling Mine. Sucks. Two mana pool. Is back. It's 4/4. Undying. Uh-oh. Another creature enter the battlefield from the graveyard. Uh-oh. You got shenanigans again. Lots of shenanigans. Thank you. Okay. Let's put out. Oh man. Sucks. Draw cards and lose it X life, number of zombies you control. Oh my god. Can't do much here. Duplicate. Okay. Experience counter stuff again. Okay. Johnny's being attacked. Can't do anything about it. Probably knew that. Knew that was gonna happen. Oh well. Let's put out my commander. So my spells, my opponent's cast costs one more. Should make it mildly more annoying. Okay, this one, the beginning of keep, you make exchange control target non-land permanent and another non-land permanent, okay. Interesting. I guess he's gonna exchange it for my guy. Probably. It doesn't matter to me. X one one black through all creature tokens. Okay. Oh my god. Should play sacrifice as a creature again. That's really annoying. What can you do? Oh, I want this card. Yes, please. Humility. That's the card I needed. All creatures lose all abilities and become 1/1. That's the card I need. I think these two cards will just guarantee that, I think these two cards together will guarantee that nothing will ever attack. That should be good. That's a pretty good combo, actually. This and this guarantees that no creature without a buff can really attack. They have to be buffed. This guy's still C3 because he has 2 plus 1 counters. Super boring. Two people just conceded. Okay, that's fine with me. Dissipation field. Come on. Yeah, no one likes this deck. Because it's not really a fun deck to play against, but it's fun for me. Come on. Okay. Chairman or instant? Cyclonic Rift, Return to Dust, okay. I figured that was the card he was gonna get. It's okay. I actually don't have any creatures in this deck. Exile, target artifact, enchantment. Okay, got two. Let's see, I guess. I feel Nyx. No, they got exiled, so no point there. Oh, I'm gonna put this out. Sigil of the Empty Throne, I think. Shared fate, okay. Okay. Strip mine. So I can't cast that, I guess. That's fine. Let's put out a palisence. Okay, let's attack. Oh, he has 4/4, 6/3, and a 5/5. Takari exiles the top card of his opponent's library face down. Okay. So where is this? Oh no, he chose himself. Okay, that's weird. It's a 5/5 and a 4/4. Nope. Okay. So I get a 5/5. That's not bad. Two was in play as well, so I'm gonna play a draw card. This is gonna be a really slow game. Pretty slow game. Nope. Exotic Orchard. I guess I need to pay 6 mana to attack. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Let's see. that now? Rhystic Study. Oh my god. I'm gonna run him out of time. I think that's what I'm gonna do. He's gonna lose because I'm gonna run him out of time. He only has like 4 minutes left. And a propaganda. Well, that pretty much means I can't attack him anymore. Yeah, story circle. I'm gonna put out a Pendulum Mist next turn. Make him pay more mana. Exotic Orchard. Yes. I would have to pay like how much mana? Just 4 mana. Alright. Because I got this. He would have to pay 4 mana, 5 mana I think for each creature to attack me. Oh my god. Craziness. All the enchantments are creatures, and he has to pay one, or else those die. My god. Yes, I win. Yes.